Welcome to Pathways.
Go to Toastmasters.org and log in using your credentials. Then click on Pathways and choose a path. On the left side, you will need to click on Go to Path Selection and then take an assessment based on your favorite language. Thereby, you will be asked around 25 questions and which you need to answer based on your skill sets. Once you complete the questionnaire, then you will be given suggestions based on their data points. You can either choose the path suggested by the website, or you can still go ahead and choose one of the paths of your own choice. Remember, this whole exercise will take around 20 minutes. Now you are ready for your first speech.
One should prepare well before giving any speech in Toastmaster. To access the content, go to Toastmaster.org, click on Pathways, and then click on Go to Basecamp. On the next screen, click on Basecamp again. The Basecamp homepage will appear. Click on Open Curriculum, and in the next page, you will find all your projects and paths. Click on Launch, and in the next page, you will find the content of your project. You can find the objectives and theories of the project in the form of text, videos, and questionnaire. Use the navigation button to move forward and backward. To keep it engaging, there may be questionnaire after the videos. You might also be asked to give an assessment about yourself on the different scales before giving your speech. And after delivering the speech, when you come back, you shall reevaluate yourself and compare with the previous evaluation. You can also download the evaluation reports in the printed format and provide it to the evaluator before giving your speech. This will help you and the evaluator to evaluate you on different scales based on the project needs. You can also download the complete project in the printable format if you are more comfortable with this. There is a worksheet available as well through which you can create the basic structure of a project very easily. All the best to your Pathways journey.